stop right there! If it isn't the Northern Jaegers. Step aside. Our business is with Duke Albarea, not with you.
Afraid that's not gonna happen. We have orders to take you into our custody, Eustace Albarea.
And for our homeland of North Ambria, we intend to do just that.
Some things just don't change.
Sarah Valestine?
I wasn't expecting to find you accompanying our target. I was aware that you'd made quite a name for yourself as a bracer by the name of Purple Lightning.
But I see the rumors about you becoming a teacher at that academy were also true.
Sarah,
do you know them, Instructor?
Yeah, afraid so. We go quite a ways back. I don't intend to tell you that what you're doing is wrong. There's no doubting that the money you raise is vital to the people back home. But right now, being an instructor to these kids comes first. And Erebonia, not North Ambria, is my home now. So I don't care who it saves. I'll show no mercy to anyone who dares to burn my home to the ground. I'll make damn sure you can never do anything like that ever again. So let's go. I'll take all of you on.
She might be tough, but do you honestly think you can fight us by yourself?
You don't have to fight alone.
You can't fight a high-ranking core like that by yourself.
I won't allow it. We'll help.
Nuh-uh. I want you all to stand back and leave this to me. It's time for me to settle what I failed to do 6 years ago.
Why are you so set on doing this?
Very well.
It's time to make you regret turning your back on your homeland and leaving us.
Let me show you why I'm called the Purple Lightning! Off we go! My turn! I'm gonna slice you up!
Impossible!
Okay. Okay, we're burning daylight!
How did you withstand all of that completely alone?
Unbelievable.
It looks like you've grown even stronger since your days in the core.
Well, is that all you got? Go on! Fight me! I can take it! So try your luck as long as you want!
You're serious.
Sarah, it's okay. Instructor...
Nah, I've had enough. I see no point in wasting any more time fighting with a wounded lioness.
This battle's dragged on long enough. I think this is time to walk away.
Our contract with the Kreutzen province is hereby complete.
Are you allowed to simply abandon your contracts like that?
We've worked enough for the money we've been paid. We're not in the business of doing unpaid overtime.
Farewell, Valestine.
We may meet again, but it won't be during this war.
I sure hope not.
We're withdrawing! Disperse, and make your way to the agreed location!
Yeah!
That could have gone a lot worse than it did.
Indeed. And it was all thanks to the complete and utter lack of sanity of our loving instructor.
Where do they get off calling me a wounded lioness anyway? I'll show them a lioness, the bastards. Still, I really wish you guys hadn't seen me that way. Didn't want you to know my background either, but not much I can do about that now, huh?
So you were just like Fi?
Yep. Once upon a time, I was a Jaeger too. A member of the Northern Jaegers, to be exact. That was 6 years ago, before I became a Bracer. During my time there, I ended up being saved by Colonel Beatrix. That was what led me to break out of the group.
I knew about it already, but it wasn't my place to talk about it.
I got all that from the ID ages ago, of course.
Guess you have your fair share of burdens to shoulder like the rest of us.
All this was a long, long time ago.
Are you all right?
You've contributed more than enough already. Leave the rest to us.
Okay. Maybe I went a little overboard in that fight. But you know what? It paid off. You won't need to worry about Jaegers on your way to the Duke now. He should still be somewhere in here. Find him, and do what we came to do.
Understood. And you stay right here and rest. We'll be back before you know it.
Let's go and find my father.